We're here in Bloomington, Illinois, with the mayor himself, ready to cycle this town and learn about its history, among which Abraham Lincoln used to stroll these streets.
Yes, absolutely. He gave his last speech here in Bloomington, and it's supposed to be the birthplace of the Republican Party in the state of Illinois. But we're also very, very bike-friendly, so very happy to have you here.
Tell us a little bit about what it's like to be mayor of Bloomington.
Well, it's never a dull moment, that's for sure. But you can see that you make a difference in people's lives. Unlike people in our state's capital of Washington, you have to do things if you're mayor. If we blab and filibuster, the problem gets worse.
What do you think about the presidential debates and what's going on the national scale?
Well, the nastiness and the rancor is just shocking. Not just as a mayor, but as a political scientist, I can tell you this is totally unprecedented. And it does seem that some candidates even make up their own facts.
Which candidate is making up facts?
I think it's pretty clear, Donald Trump.
How would a president affect a town like Bloomington?
Probably the main thing that we get is community development block grants from the feds. And that really helps us to clean up some slum areas or dilapidated buildings and really help us revitalize neighborhoods.
And so you're worried that a Trump presidency might impact a town like Bloomington?
I would worry about how he would handle foreign policy if he's got his finger on the button. I mean, this is somebody who could end human civilization. That's what worries me.
What are you most proud of during your tenure as mayor?
Oh, I'm proud of a lot of things, but certainly we had an F in transparency by the Illinois Policy Institute. Now we've got an A+ and have gotten awards. So open government's critical because people ought to be able to see what they're paying for.
Well, great. Thank you so much. Let's do a ride
cool.
here.
Thank you.
And see All your right. town.
Thank you so much for coming, and you're welcome back anytime.
All right, enjoy City Hall.